360 divided by 24. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 24 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36, but not greater. 24 multiplied by 2, 48. 48 is greater. Multiply by 1, 24 is not greater. Subtract 36 minus 24 is 12. Next, 120. 24 multiplied by 6 is greater. Multiply by 5, 120 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Three hundred sixty divided by 24 is 15. Okay.